Day by day, the weight of the MMS structure per megawatt is getting reduced in order to meet a competitive price in the solar market. But at the same time, design companies are compromising with the MMS structure mechanical strength and wind load stability. As a result, complete installation failure, waste of investment, and safety concern within your solar power plant. Guys, improper and unplanned civil design causes, contractual dispute between client and installers, issues regarding government regulations, investment loss due to non-practice of national and international standards, health, safety, and environmental concerns due to heavy storm and floods. I'm sure you must have heard about the pullout test of the RCC piling foundation of MMS structure, but did any of the design companies told you about the lateral, that is the sideways displacement of the module table? No? Don't worry guys, our highly experienced team can provide you an optimized solution for your solar power plant at a very competitive price. So whether it is your transformer foundation, cable trench, inverter deck, MMS structure, MCR room, roads, drainage, security fence, we got it all covered. Feel free to connect with me over LinkedIn or Instagram for technical inquiry and design assistance.